Please tell me it's working.
Work, 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 work. Testing, testing. Oh my god, it is working. Okay.
The reason why I am so amazed that this is working is right now, as a mic, instead of like headphones, I took out an audio club for a camera. I jammed it into my controller and I attached the rig to my shirt. So this is my microphone now. How you doing, stream? Or chat, or whatever you prefer to be called. Senpai knives. Oh, that's not a description of how your day is going, dude. That's like something you say at a party to cause a record scratch, and like, yeah, that's me. I'm amazed that this is working. I'm also so happy, because it's not supposed to work. This isn't what a normal microphone should be. Ooh, barrels. How you doing, barrels? Not interested. Here to go get this fort. Solo. Solo. Just me. No one else. Solo. I got the new skin. Got that new skin. Look at that. The Eye of Reach. Look at that. That's nice. Admiral Gear J. Freeman. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Admiral Gear J. Freeman. Come on.
Just me.
I think I see a sloop, which is okay, because you know how it be sometimes. That is a sloop. Looks like, yeah, he's at a shipwreck. He might not care about the raid. Might be a solo who's not willing to risk it. But me, I'm not that smart. Here's the good thing about the audio jack. It has good audio. It actually does. Yeah, it's not like movie quality, because I can't afford that. But it's not trash. I'm not using Ross headphones right now, which is what I would be using if I had my headphones. Which I don't. I'm so glad they lowered the accuracy of the cannonballs. Look at that. They can't hit anything. Anyways, watch me get one hit by a cannonball right now for saying that. Oh. Alright, well. Y'all know how it be sometimes. You gotta risk it for the biscuit. Except in this case, the biscuit is $10,000. I really hope that goes in like a Twitch Moments thing. I mean, it won't because I'm impossible to notice, but think about it. Like, that was perfect. I said, watch me get nailed off, like, for saying that. Okay, lag, you wanna stop? Okay, we're gonna try this again. In fact, we're gonna slam right into the middle, and whatever happens, just happens. Gonna anchor up right in the center. You ready for this, boys? Because 3, 2, 1, anchoring, and we're gonna go repair. Oh, I'm gonna sink in a second. Okay. Very glad that didn't happen. I actually get this, though. What's that cannon fire? What are they firing at? What's out there? Oh, that other sloop. Oh, because he's at a shipwreck. Okay. How much does it look like he cares? Not at all. Well, guys. That's my housekeeping done on the ship.
Eating dinner, I'll watch you after.
Oh, okay, Duke. I see. You're not loyal. That's cool. Come on, man. I'm your friend. You're supposed to watch me now. Da-da. I hope they add Eye of Reach skeletons with not very good accuracy, because that would be destructive if they did have it, but you know how it'd be. Y'all know how it'd be. Wow. I hope they don't hit me with this. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, bad position to be in, bad position to be in. Bam. Oh, please stop. Please. I will pay money for you to just cut it out. Okay, train again. Roll. I think we're gonna fall back for a sec. Oh, you know what we are gonna do? Raise sail, raise anchor, and rotate. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lovely. It is cold. Yeet. Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Don't know how I missed that. That one awesome no-scope I had on stream. I keep thinking of that. Yeet.
Yeet.
Alright, let's check on that sloop, huh? How's our boy? Gone. Gone. No trace of him. Good. That's how I like enemy players. Gone without a trace, preferably. Oh, lit. I got this. Hey, boys. Just stand right there. Yeet. Really? Alright.
That was awful. I think I just exploded 3 more barrels.
Yeet. Oh wow, they made the ghouls have red eyes. Okay, y'all are terrifying. Either that, or these are an entirely separate type of skeleton. Maybe they're just like more resilient ghouls or something. I don't know. Either way, they're getting barreled too. Because I want to get through these fast. Die. Kill me. Yeah, dare you. I double dare you. How you doing? You doing good? He sat down. Okay, fair enough. I killed most of the ghouls. Yeah, it's these boys now. Yeet. Alright, why do I keep saying yeet? Don't start saying stuff ironically, because you'll never stop. Boombastic. Abso-frickin-lutely, I just need to stand right here. Wait until they all come in. Which will be a while. Don't get me wrong. Thank y'all. Yeet. No shame. Am I actually getting lucky today? Like, no ships. Okay. I mean, it's hard to believe. Kinda looking too good to be true. No, you do not, sir. Sir? No, you do not, sir. I'm afraid that is false. A pigment of your imagination. A figment, sorry. I had a meme in my mind. I hear cannonballs. This is not good. What be your destination? Oh, he's going away. See, I'm getting lucky today. I don't think he'll be turning towards a raid. Quit at, go away. Oh, that's a galleon. Oh no, that's a sloop. Never mind. And they're going away too, I believe. Unless it's the same goddamn sloop, I don't know. I just don't. Alright, that's fine. Cause I'm focused on this. Like, entirely, all my being. I'm gonna die too. So, that's good. Yep.
Yeet, 365, damn she fine, hit it with a window, one more time, 365, damn she fine, I like to dab on the 9.
Nobody's gonna come to the raid when they see a sloop, especially not another sloop. Alright, here we go. Never mind, hold on, never mind. Checking again, where's that going? This sloop, thought so. This raid is to be done solo, my friend. Okay, here we go. Stealthy. Stealthy boys.
Got him.
Oh my god, what? There's a gunpowder barrel right there. What the hell is that? Why is there a gunpowder barrel right there? Was there another one? Who was like coming over with a gunpowder barrel and he got killed by sharks? Is that it? I hope that was it, cause if so, serves him right. Whatever, man. No matter how this raid goes now, that was worth it. That was absolutely worth it.
All I hear is cannon fire.
Oh, wow. Am I being okay? Did he shoot me? Yep. Thanks. Hey, Franklin. Pretty good button. Looks nice. Fresh, clean. Okay, hold on. I'm sick of these guys. Oh wow, I'm just trash. But it's okay. They probably did.
There's a galleon here?
Alright, well, it was nice knowing you boys. Here's how it's gonna go now. Did I?
Hey,
was that?
What's up,
bro? I don't know how much time I have. Hopefully enough time to do this and then the raid. And then my sister wants to play Fortnite. And I think that's hilarious. Not because she's a girl, but she never played video games. Oh yeah, okay, here we go. This is how it'll be. I only need one. I only really need one. I was spamming X. Okay. So now let's check and see if I cleared the entire fort of players. Oh, is our sloop still there? Is our sloop friend? Oh, the sloop was at this outpost, wasn't it?
Oh, because I told you I was.
Oh no, this isn't an outpost. I'm so confused. What is this island?
Technology.
Anybody watch Cox and Crendor animated? That was my shit growing up. Alright, just for shits and giggles, I'm going to drive by this person and sink them for fun. Hey, y'all. This is gonna be a thick XD, though. Boop! They should guarantee that how many times, like, you land a cannon in the hole will be how many holes are in it. Sometimes if you hit the same spot, every time, honestly. Our galleon is still there. Galleon pal. Oh my god, there's two galleons. Casual players be like, I'm here for a good time, not a long time. Competitive players be like, I'm here for a time, boy. Okay, I'm not gonna work through most of the waves of this raid just to have it snatched up by a pair of four-man crews. I worked fucking hard on this, dude. I worked hard. You saw me defend it. How was I supposed to know that two sloops and two galleons would be coming to this raid, huh? It wasn't. No way of knowing. There is a way of killing both of these crews. Here we go. Here we go, JK. Here we go, Law. Here we go.
I'm dead.
Oh, dude. XD. Oh, sunk it. Oh my. Oh, I got teleported. Come on. I don't know why I got teleported. I was okay. Alright, later stream. I gotta go, unfortunately.
Alright.
the shipwreck. I don't know where. I saw it sticking out of the water somewhere. I have no wooden planks, by the way, unless you have any. These guys.
I see him. Didn't make the shot quick enough. Oh, hit him! Quickscope! Oh my god, that was sick as hell.